Our viewer, good evening. You are welcome to another episode of our show. It's today on as a intelligence one because our visitor we are having, our girls, she have an important person in this our Nigeria. The attire of Mr. Jega. You are welcome.
Thank you very much, Madam Princess. Thank you very much.
You are a very important person. I'm looking your heart because I think the Muslims, she don't greet everybody in the antique.
Come on. Yes, no. We don't do like that. We are educated.
Okay. You are welcome.
The
Nigerian people.
Yes.
She have changed your name. You are knowing your name.
What's my name?
They have thinking of the name they can calling you. After they have thinking the plenty time, they have calling you. You have Atahiru in your name. Atahiru is your name.
No, Atahiru.
If Atahiru, that's the what I'm saying. The Nigerian people shall now calling you Atayeshe. You're welcome.
And what does that mean?
Because you are the somebody who are the something who have spoiled. The person who are doing her. Who are doing the thing half spoiled to something that half good is Atayeshe. That's what
the person who have done.
Who have the thing that half bad.
Yes.
The person who have doing the thing to half good.
You mean somebody that changes a bad situation to a good
one? That's what I'm saying.
Yo-wa.
That's why they are calling you instead of Atayeru. They are now calling you Atayeshe.
So now go to Allah.
You are welcome. Because I see you, I'm assuring person. Even I'm seeing you, I've angry for you the first time I see you. Because I'm thinking among of my mind, this man, she was cheating somebody. She was spoiling the old election.
Oh, the election. Well, the thing is that when the appointment came, I made a solemn vow and I said to everybody, I said, look, what we want, what the president wants is a free and fair election. If it is not going to be free and fair, everybody knows me, even as a professor, I was a radical. I was on the side of humanity, on human rights. Everybody knows my stand. So for me, if you say that I cannot do my job the way I want to do it, to the best service of humanity for Nigerians, and you put me there and you say I should do something that is not free and fair, then I am not interested in the position.
That's why the people are calling you Atayeshe.
So
you're not, welcome.
Thank you very much.
The Nigerian people, she are saying, even you are having a strong head. You know when somebody has a strong head? That means you are a stubborn person.
Oh, I'm stubborn.
Because when the people she are warning you, they say some people she are warning you, she are telling you when the election she are finished for the excellency, the presidency of the election.
The presidential election.
The presidency election. When he finished, that some people are warning you, you should not announcing the results among of the TV. But you have a strong head.